You ready to start fighting for real?
How do I compare Dark Souls 3 to the other Souls games? Well, it's like 400% better than Dark Souls 2, which is not hard because Dark Souls 2 is terrible. I don't know. So far, I don't like it more than the first game because it's too Bloodborne. Like, seriously, so much of this game is just fucking Bloodborne. The enemies are so fucking fast, and they just lose their shit all the time, and you're like, I'm gonna hold my shield up, and your stamina bar disappears from the screen and is gone permanently. They knock so much fucking stamina out of you. There's some enemies later in the game. When you get to the castle place that's in the snowy area, and you start fighting those big crocodile dog things, god damn, don't they piss me off. It's the most Bloodborne fucking shit I've ever seen. It's more Bloodborne than three copies of Bloodborne fucking each other in a barn. But I would play this over Dark Souls 2, and I would play it over Bloodborne. Because even though the game is secretly Bloodborne, it's technically better than Bloodborne. So there you go. That's my super serious rating of the game. Hey, Crowman. Look at you having too fucking great a time all the goddamn time. This game is kind of linear compared to Dark Souls 1, but it does have the open world feel of Dark Souls 1. Like, you're opening shortcuts to different areas, and as you run around, it's cool that you can see places you've been. Like, I think we can see the High Wall of Lothric there and stuff. Like, that shit's great. Dark Souls 2 didn't have that, because, once again, Dark Souls 2 was terrible. Well, yeah, those crocodile dog things are the worst fucking thing in the game. I have no idea what Miyazaki's, like, master plan was on how you fight those fucking crocodile dog things, because they're goddamn awful. The way you fight them is you just keep going in there over and over and getting killed and throwing tantrums until you finally manage to win. Which, now that I think about it, if we're doing strength playthrough, the butcher knife ain't a bad weapon to have, and I know just a lady to murder to get it. Oh, fine, I won't charge my fucking weapon. You win, lady. You took all the fun out of the game. Whatever. I'm the moral victor. History will vindicate thee. Did you throw a dung pie at me, you crazy bit? She leapt backwards slightly, and that's it. I was never allowed to hit her again. Fair. You don't like it when I start hitting you, do you? Huh? The tides have turned. Would you fuck it overhead slam? You ain't Macho Man Randy Savage. Ooh, yeah. All right. Miyazaki personally witnessed, every time you get killed by a crocodile dog, he has a live feed of it. And he's just there jerking off constantly. The brigand said. We'll be able to wear that if we put other gear on and need to lighten our load. Like the Eagles. Wait, was that the Eagles? Who sings Take It Easy? It's probably the Eagles. It seems like the kind of thing they would sing. Alright. On a scale of 1 to the Eagles, I'm gonna put that right up there near the Eagles that sing that song. Dustin would know, but he's not watching this stream because he's not a 10 faith true believer. Oh yeah, I talk about how I don't have any friends, but whenever any of my RL friends aren't watching me live stream, I just talk mad shit about them. I think Hosier's already gone to bed. It was the Eagles. I win. I know everything about music. Are the kids into the Eagles? Well, talking about the Eagles make my YouTube videos popular? Because I got a whole dissertation on Hotel California. Alright, we're gonna cheese some motherfuckers with a bow, because it's the Dark Souls way. Don't you transform into a horrible raven monster. He's like, I'm gonna. I fucking knew it. So fucking immature. Consummate adults know better than to transform into a horrible raven monster. Are the kids into a song that came out in 77? Well, retro is cool, son. You know how it is. It's like baggy pants. They're retro? Yes? No? Maybe? But Ben, thanks to you, I found out about TLDR, the YouTuber. Son. You mean Teal Deer? He speaks with such a smarmy accent. It makes him sound so smart. Alright. He doesn't want to find you as a kid. That's true. Son, you got right philosophical there in my comments chat. I wasn't expecting it. I thought it was just going to be me killing some raven monsters, but you made it real, son. Stop it! My God, calm down. I'm trying to murder you with an axe, okay? Jeez. Have some fucking professional courtesy. Goddamn fucking raven monsters. Who would have known? I never knew growing up. I mean, I might be sheltered where I grew up, but I never knew raven monster people were such fucking assholes. I guess my grandparents were right. God damn! Look at this. Am I playing Bloodborne? Because it looks like I'm playing Bloodborne. Are the enemies losing their shit while I get beat to death? Awfully Bloodborne. TB Taco left. TB Cheese Pool. TB Taco right. I'm so confused. Okay. Let me guess. Illusionary wall ahead. Yeah. I bet they've somebody said illusionary wall and then got called a bastard. Which means they get a rated good. Rated G for good. Kids are things that enrich your life in no way. Well, you're not wrong. Yeah, that's true. I guess the one thing that makes it better than Bloodborne is that you have a bow. Bloodborne, you have a gun, which most people would say is better than a bow, but it's not. Because apparently guns are just for startling people, not for killing. Wes, you should have a video game child. You should play Seaman. I assume that's the only video game where you have a child. My neck hurts from all these headphones. Let's talk to these people. Oh boy. Aren't you lovely? I'm gonna join the Blue Sentinels. I've actually been doing the Blue Sentinels on my main playthrough, and I actually get summoned fairly frequently. Most people say that shit doesn't work, but on my main playthrough, I get summoned all the time. I've got so many ears of corn.
Oh, hello. I am Anri of This is Horace.
Oh, hey.
We are well along the road beyond the flooded
woods. You're a lady. We may go our separate ways. Well, that's cool. On my main playthrough, which is a female character, this is a guy. So I guess it changes.
Yes, Horace, he's not very, but don't think it without.
Well, isn't that cool? Good on you, Miyazaki. Ain't you somebody? I bet I might have to murder these two later because anytime you meet a Souls NPC who acts jovially towards you, you're going to murder him. It's what Miyazaki wants. He wants you to dance for him like a puppet. See, standing here, I can see there's that bridge where all those pilgrims are dead. There's the Wall of Justice. I just realized I haven't died anymore, so my Halloween hasn't gone up. I'm so good at the game, I can't get hollowed. Dark Souls romance, baby. Ben needs to opt out of globally banned words filter. Yeah, I know. Oh! I'm being summoned to another world. Let's save somebody from an invader. Do I need to opt out of the globally banned thing on Twitch, or do I do it on the, whatchamacallit, the PS4? That's the thing. I don't actually know. Let's see just how quickly this stupid-ass host of this game can get killed before I can find the damn invader. That's the hardest part. If you remember Buttons and Mindy from Animaniacs, which was a good show, then you'll know what it's like to try to keep the damn host alive. All right, that floating eyeball is telling me to go that way. Hey, look, the characters. We have to help Parrish. Even his name implies that he's going to die. Oh, fuck. How do I get up there without crabs? The warthog. No, excuse me, giant crab. I'm trying to save the player character. No, I can't save you if I'm being murdered by a crab. This is the worst Blue Sentinel summoning ever. Oh! I need the host to come save me from crabs. Okay. Excuse me, the host. There you are. Don't worry, I got this motherfucker on lockdown, baby. No, she's so lithe and skinny. You've aggroed every fucking enemy in the game. My God. Do I have to wipe your ass for you, too? Why does everything here grab you? This is terrible. I hope he doesn't rate me on Yelp. Okay. Where do you think he went? You didn't aggro the crab, did you? You didn't get a chunk of our awesome rock, the aggro crab, did you? Did anyone see where the fucking host went? My God, I can't save anyone, including myself. Oh, that way. This is so dangerous. I've never been summoned in a world with such danger. It's like reverse Code Lyoko. Alright, I know I saw the player character around here somewhere. God damn, what a fucking nightmare. Excuse me, the player character? This way. I'm here to save the day. Alright, motherfucker, you wanna fight? Huh? Wanna fight, motherfucker? Oh, I can do jump attacks. Doop-a-doo. No. Okay, just stun lock the shit out of him, and we'll win. And get the high score in Galaga. Don't you drink from Estus. Ooh, I'll show you. Look at you, you're so brimming with goddamn Estus. No, they're going to aggro crabs. Not crabs. My one weakness. Damn you. Get back here. Oh. A crab killed her. I win! We did it, Patrick. We saved the city. You know, Captain Fail, I've actually disabled that like several times back in when I used to stream, but it never seems to stick. All right, well, that was goddamn fucking intense. My adrenaline's pumping, but we saved the host. Good for me. I've got an ear. I don't even know where to turn these things in. I've got like 19 of them on my main character because I've been doing Blue Sentinels, and I'm bursting with ears and nothing to do with... Son, blue crabs ain't bad, but you gotta be careful because if they get all hung together, you gotta wait for it to thunder. They'll never let go of each other. Bye, Wes. Have fun sleeping instead of watching my shitty stream. Oh, God damn it. Oh, Miyazaki, you made them attack in the perfect fucking staggered amount that you can't swing back. Oh, such garbage. Crawfish? I don't know a lot about crawfish, really. More of a crab man, so... If it doesn't have an STD name after it, then I don't know shit about it. Roll. No, you can never roll away from them because they have a chunk of a tree as a weapon. Congratulations. You win. You know, I really like the design in this area with, like, the flooded woods. It just sucks that it turns into Poison Town. Also, they're big-ass crabs. They're not pleasant. Crawfish, very good indeed. Sometimes when it rains real hard around here, you'll find some crawfish hanging out, like in parking lots, for some reason. Crawfish love that shit. Especially Etouffee. Are you making words up in the stream chat? Alright. Look at this pack of fucks dying to get beat to death with a battle axe. Son, they were born for it. Blighttown 3.0. It is terrible. Poisoned! My character's so unhealthy. I think we got enough Titanite shards to upgrade our axe again. So good for us. Silver Knight. Oh god, the Silver Knight arrows make a return later. Spoilers. It's fucking terrible. The Twin Dragon Great Shield. Well, now my patches cosplay is almost complete. Ow. Motherfuckers fight too much. Like how they just picked up a chunk of a tree and they were like, this is a viable weapon. And Miyazaki just nodded in approval. He was like, you pick up that chunk of tree, I make you best enemy in the game. This is so funny. Where was my third swing? I was pumping the R1 button like DDR, son. Still didn't get that third swing. The dogs, when you hit them once, they fly 6 miles away. But if you dare to turn around, they're immediately up your asshole. Which admittedly is a dog's favorite place to be. Okay. A seafood boil. Huh. Would you be so kind as to include some corn on the cob in that seafood boil? Son, your family's from Louisiana. Then they might be familiar with Hunk's fine Cajun dining. I hear a dog. Which means I hear hate. So hate. What do you think, Stern Goodman? My God, he's so stern. Sure, I'll sneak up on these motherfuckers. Yeah, we did it. An actual sneak attack. I am glad you get your invincibility frames back. In Dark Souls 2, you backstab someone, 300 other enemies come run up and put their dick in your ear and you die. Good old Hunk Delacroix. You know, he was raised on a bike. True story. Y'all make god-awful fucking noises when you die. Did you know that? Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? Estus Shard. We could use that to get a blue Estus flask if we hated ourselves. Real men rock all orange, baby. Even if they know magic. Especially if they know magic. Alright. Fucking power Jesus. Let's fight. Son, I knocked him into the fire. I killed him Billy Joel style. That motherfucker right there is getting a charge attack. Oh my God. Oh, yeah. Even that girthy deeps wasn't enough to take him down, son. We got so many Titanite shards. We're lousy with the fucking thing. They're like orange Tic Tacs. Oh, look at the adorable little crabs. They don't know they're ugly. Alright, we're going to go back to Firelink, make our axe stronger, reinforce our flask, and we're going to come back here and we're going to kill a crab. And that crab is not going to be small, son. He's going to be right girthy. One of them girthy crabs, I believe, is the technical term for them. To use the proper Latin, bigus assus crabus, I believe, is the proper Latin terminology for him. Hey, Blue Sentinel Lady. Why are you sitting there in such a provocative pose? Okay. I always got to look down there and see if Gray Rat's back. I would like to reinforce my Estus flask. And then, if you have time, I'd like to make my hatchet +3. Good for me. I still can't infuse the damn thing with, my fucking... Why can't you just use your gems, Miyazaki? What fucking harm is there in it? I guess we'll grab this pyromancy flame, although I don't have nary fucking magic stat, do I? Nope. Thanks. We haven't died anymore, so I can't hollow. I can't draw out any more strength. That's the problem in my main playthrough, is that I was too good at the game, and I never died enough to get my 5 levels out of this guy. And so what's her name that stands here and with her arms crossed never appeared. It's very sad.
Oh, I
yeah. Safe. I guess I need to just go throw myself off a cliff 40 or 50 times. That's good game design, Miyazaki. He's like, it's not my fault you don't pray at a game right. Like, it's entirely your fault, Miyazaki, and I'll accept no responsibility.
And if You
I don't know. He gave me another heavy jam just to insult me. A glitch in the Deacons of the Deep boss that made it so the summons couldn't enter. Yeah, that's actually a reported thing I've seen people talk about. Hey, buddy.
And fast on them these rip.
Thanks.
Them. What else? Pillage and what else?
We have a tongue, which means we should be able to reload the area, talk to him, and he'll give us the key to go kill the last Dark Wraith, even though he's not, and get the infinite use Red Eye Gem. And then we can just invade people and murder them and be super cool.
Pillage embers. What else?
I guess I have to come back later, because I'm pretty sure I picked up a tongue. It's not the kind of thing you don't remember. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, we have enough for a level. Good for us. You need endurance and vitality, kids, if you want to grow up to be big and strong. Alright. Let's kill us a crab. This crab is going to fuck us up, by the way. Spoilers. I hope y'all aren't placing any kind of Vegas-style bets on me killing this big-ass crab, because I'm about to get my shit pushed in. Alright, you big fucking crab motherfucker. Think you're so goddamn clever with your walking sideways and your ability to go on land, even though you're a marine animal. Roll. See, look at the hitboxes on this. Miyazaki, my god. Have some fucking self-respect. Then I let the fucking thing grab me. And I've been invaded by Yellowfinger Heisel. It's just such a bad day to be Tenfei. It's a bad day for Tenfei fans everywhere, folks. Yeah, hate to see that happen. I mean, we're doing good damage, but I'm also covered in crab jizz. Not a particularly good type of jizz to be covered in, even if you're a fan of such things. Even jizz connoisseurs turn their nose up at crab jizz. No, Heisel, no! I'm so close! I almost have this crab on lock now, and you're gonna invade me like a bitch. Hey, the Crash Case Shield. Good for us. He's so close! Oh, well, I mean, we killed the crab. Of course we had to get invaded by a bunch of fucking NPCs, but we did kill the crab. Which I think that was the actual player that just invaded us. Oh, the green say he's going to bed. Well, at least your last memory of the stream will be me getting killed by a crab. So, should give you pleasant memories. I guess. That crab's comes back to life when you die too, doesn't he? Everything was in vain. My entire crab killing life was a farce. I would know if the thing... This is why I hate playing the PS4 version. It's an unnecessary amount of loading time. Learn how to optimize a fucking video game, Miyazaki. Yes, of course you're back to life now, you smug fucking crab bastard. You're lucky you had 25 fucking invaders helping you. Or I'd have punked your ass. I'll kill you without the charcoal pine resin this time. Oh shit. Oh, where's my fucking critical attack? I know I knocked him down, so I should have got one. Well, that was the easiest fucking thing on earth. What the hell? I'm gonna ember back up. Hopefully those invaders will show back up. So that I can show them one line. And by that I mean kill an NPC, because it was an NPC invader. I guess I can't argue with your pro tip to never die again. Although I have the strangest feeling that it's a tad bit condescending. No, crab, please. I'm trying to kill Yellowfinger Heisel, or whatever the fuck his name is. Whoever the hell he is. Is he lost? I'll kill lesser crabs as I wait. Ooh, this is the Fallen Knight armor, isn't it? Yep. It's what all the cool kids wear. It's the most bloodborneest armor you can get at this point in the game. Look at you with your head wraps. You're fucking mean. We're just gonna trade blows. Heaven fucking forbid I can hit an enemy first. God, I love whining. I feel so vindicated by whining. Well, you gonna backpedal me to death? And, of course, the moment I attack, he attacks too. Because the NPCs fucking read your frame inputs. Oh, look, I get to attack now. Good for me. It's my turn. It's like we're playing a fucking turn-based RPG. Did my ATB fill up yet, Miyazaki? Don't worry, folks. It just gets worse from here. The complaining. Oh. It sure is fun. Thank you, Miyazaki-kun, for blessing me with this NPC and his stupid, shitty, frame-perfect counters. Goddamn fucking Street Fighter Third Strike up in here. Let me guess, 25 Estus Flask. He's going to pull, take out a fucking wading pool and fill it 2 foot deep with Estus and just roll around in it. They did a good job of simulating a fucking invader from online, though, because he rolls around like an ass. I did it, I'm the best, etc. Everyone thinks I'm so cool. Fuck you, Crab. You're like, why? I did nothing. I'm like, yes, that's the problem. You stood there and watched. Your inaction damned you. Crabs are so... they're like Sweden, son. They never get involved in shit. The only thing it takes for evil to triumph is for good crabs to do nothing. God, these headphones are digging them in. I gotta get a better setup than this. If y'all saw a picture of my ridiculous recording setup I have going right now, you'd be like, wow, he has a ridiculous recording setup. I don't know what I expected from his description, but it was accurate. Wait. There's another big crab to kill, isn't there? Damn. Oh yeah, the Ember is near the Black Knight. Yeah, that's right. Of course I knew that, Keelfield 67. I was testing you. Yeah. That's the ticket. Just refresh my memory. Where exactly is the big Ember? Wrap around. There's a giant fucking crab behind me. Look at him hiding behind a tree. What a punk bit. I'll fire up my weapon, son. Make my axe strong, Lord. Make my fire action. My shield was up, Your Honor. Exhibit A, I had my fucking shield up. And Exhibit B, crabs are bullshit. And the judge is like, I'll allow it. Okay, come on. Come on. Ow! Them fucking crab people. Okay. Stop attacking so much. You're a big giant crab. You shouldn't have this much stamina. What do you fucking jog on the weekends? Cardio? Get a little sip in there just to keep my fingers going. Okay, we have to go nuts deep in this crap. Spam R1, stay on him. Oh boy. When you face the ruins, it's all the way to the right. That's the ruins. We'll go this way. Aha. Oh, Jesus, we're in fucking 2 foot deep water, so we're not allowed to walk anymore. The conjuration set, it's perfect. Oh, God, we'll never make it through this fucking slightly deep water. There, now he won't bother us while we obliterate this Jesus Christ looking motherfucker. Oh, yeah! You're so close to dead! Throwing knives saved me! Throwing knives, always the best item. Bye, Tidus on crack. And another soldier falls. Huh? There's a Black Knight in here. And I'm not talking about Martin Lawrence. I socked him right in the goblin arrow. Look how pissed he is. Oh, I can hold my shield up, dude, do I say as I run towards him holding my shield up. At least the Bite Knights in this game are just as easy to kill as they were in Dark Souls 1. No, they're slightly harder to kill. I was wrong. Or was I? Such ease of kill. Hey, look, we got his greatsword. You're right, they are female crabs. We can make she-crab soup out of them. It's the angriest and most passive-aggressive of soups. Ooh. Visions of ranged battle. The sellsword set. So we got all kinds of fat loot. There should be a small door with those poison gas bugs from Dark Souls 2 around it. Is that what we're looking for? With our eyes? I'm getting such pro tips in my Twitch chat. Just listen to the sound of our feet as they don't fail us now. Liar ahead. Ooh, I don't know. Why do people lie about illusionary walls in Dark Souls? The Farron Cole. I hope that's what you all were talking about. Huh? We're getting up there. Huh? Sorry. We did it, Patrick. Oh, wait, I already made that reference. We had to leave a thing that says I did it. With 2 exclamation marks. Yeah. Alright, we'll be able to make our axe super girthy. It'll just satisfy everybody with each swing. Damn, if only I had one more large Titan shot. Titan is so hard to get early in the game. I'm gonna assume this is the most locked ass door in the game. Yep. You're lucky, Crystal Slug Monster, that door's in between us. Oh god, more fucking battle, Jesus. Oh my god. An attack that slightly inconvenienced me. Now to just be so snooty about it. Nice, thick, and juicy axe, son. You talk about... I'm gonna have 12 hard, throbbing inches of axe, baby. Enough to satisfy anybody. If I two-hand this shit and charge that attack, son, everything around me will come itself to death. I bet you want to spew poison, don't you? My god, you're so predictable. You think these guys would drop purple moss like mature adults, but they don't. Instead, they drop nothing like unmature assholes. I think we've cleared this area out pretty good. Back to the bonfire. Let's ignore all dogs. Wait, there's an item. I have to have it. There's no dogs chasing me. I'm ignoring them. Green blossoms! I ain't never used no green blossom. And I never will. I die first. They just have me tied to a stake and they're lighting a fire under me. They're like, what cause could be so righteous that you choose to give away your life, my friend? And I'm like, I refuse to use the green blossom. And he's like, oh. Like, you far greater thing you do for me. I don't know who this is I'm talking to. I guess there's another person there being executed with me and we form some kind of camaraderie. I don't know. The scenarios I make up are weird. Whew. The Scholar's Candlestick, in case y'all were wondering what it does. There you go. Man, my neck's really starting to hurt. In case you're worried about me and my physical condition. Alright, Andre of Astora.
That it wasn't neat.
No, this one.
Oh, yeah, praise that.
We're gonna infuse the shit out of this axe. Look at that B in strength scaling. Hell yeah. Now that's a girthy axe. Still don't have enough shit to enforce it. Could use this thing and be cool kids of the internet. I assume that's what you become when you use the Black Knight Ultra Greatsword. Was it Miyazaki? I don't know. He didn't sound very stereotypically Japanese.
Gaming?
Alright. What you got to say?
Remember me? You're making quite an effort of it. If you yearn for a Ben kill, he has been a...
Alright, cool. We can go kill the last douchebag and get the uncracked red eye orb now. Welcome us. Very well. Level up. Damn it. I'm so close. I literally have to use a faded soul and then I'll be able to level up. My god, Miyazaki. You must be so fucking proud of yourself for wasting my time. Alright. Cool. Alright. Go kill the Dark Wraith right quick. They do a pretty good job of setting up the atmosphere for this last Dark Wraith. On my main playthrough, he wasn't very tough, but then again, I was like end game with like a +7 long sword. So I just went in there and obliterated his ass. Maybe he'll actually be hard here towards the beginning of the game. The point I'm trying to get across is that I'm too good at the game and it's too easy. Thanks, Miyazaki. Maybe you'll make your next Souls game hard. The secret to talking to Miyazaki is you never let him win. I'm like Miyazaki's abusive spouse. Nothing's ever good enough for me. I'm like, oh Miyazaki, your brother makes such good difficult games. Apparently in this instance I'm his disapproving mother. I remember when you knights were hard. Alright. Figured I'd hype y'all up before I take the elevator. The Miyazaki's Edge. It's been known to kill greater men than even I. If that's possible. The Miyazaki's Edge knows no borders or boundaries or creeds, son. It's impartial. Oh my god, Becky. Did you see that? I was climbing down a ladder and he hit me with a halberd. OMG. WTF. Pile of poop emoji. Alright. Let's take our ominous elevator ride down. What do you think? Whew. Damn, ain't he stern. You can't look. He's like a gorgon of sternness. You can't look directly at him. Like, this is a really good atmospheric setup here. With all the dead knights around him and shit. It's fucking awesome. There's a spell called Dark Edge. I guess that's kind of like the Miyazaki. Miyazaki didn't know, didn't he? Alright, shh. Everyone shut the fuck up for a second. Well, I can't fight the last Dark Wraith if I'm being summoned as a Blue Sentinel. So I guess we'll just have to wait. What if he turned around and he was just standing behind me with his skeleton dick out and it was rock hard? Which I assume skeleton dicks always are, because they're made out of bones. Skeletons have dicks like blue whales. There's an actual bone in it. That's your little Tenfei marine biology fun fact for today. We did it! We're the best! Jesus Christ. Oh, way to waste my fucking time. Miyazaki always knows, because he exists outside of time. First there was nothing, and then there was Miyazaki. And in the beginning, Miyazaki created the heavens and the earth. I just looked at my little PS4 avatar icon in the top right corner, and it's such an angry little cartoon cat. I don't know what he's so mad about. Probably mad at video games, and I don't blame him. Okay, back to what we were doing. Hey, what? I'm not worried, but I am going to set my axe on fire. Just, you know, as a courtesy. Oh! My God, what a punk bitch. No, I missed. You're not a punk bitch. I was talking about someone else. Ha ha ha. No, stop. You're fighting back. I don't know how to fight against an opponent who fights back. Not even close, baby. Not even close. And let's just Homer Bone out of here. Miyazaki was the Big Bang Theory. Only Miyazaki could craft a sitcom so difficult to watch. Man, my roommate fucking loves Big Bang Theory. Whenever I walk out in the living room, there's like a 65% chance it's on the TV. So I have to run to the kitchen covering my ears and screaming. It's a harrowing fucking existence, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, we'll talk to cool guy Mick Leans on Walls. See what he's got to say now that we have the red eye orb.
You found a proper red eye. Brilliant. I knew you were no ordinary man. Now invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on.
A shining finger? Like G Gundam? He's like, I don't know. I don't watch anime. I'm like, you're the worst covenant ever. All the Dark Souls, 10 Fae Dark Souls personas. There are a lot of them. I'm not going to lie. We'll put applause on here. That way, if we kill somebody, we can very condescendingly clap and they'll be so fucking angry. Alright, let's go kill that the magic man. Crystal Sage might be his name. Let's go murder him with an axe. The perfect weapon to kill Crystal Sages with. I read about it in murdering Axe Murder Magazine. Miguel Levi Wanderer Lady? The Wanderer was a man. But he was so handsome with his long hair that I could see how you could mistake him for a lady. Also, his name was Wander. Can't forget Spitfire, the standard issue pyromancer. She's secretly the top tier Ten Fae Dark Souls persona. Are you going to include Stern Goodman in that art request? I don't know if he can be drawn. He's so stern. If you were to draw a picture of him, like, an aura of disappointment radiates around you. He's that stern. Alright, battle Jesus. There's a lot of, like, Dark Souls 2 Lazy Susan pivoting going on here, too. If I'm looking for things to complain about, and I always am. My God, calm down, man. Eat a snick. Standard issue royalty? Well, I started that. I never finished it. I don't even know if that character still exists. Oh, the standard issue explorer. Yeah, she's cool. Her name is Lute. Spelled L-U-T-E. Don't tell anybody, but it's a Saga Frontier reference. If you look at the end, the Resident Evil 2 style results screen at the end of all my standard issue playthroughs, you can usually see the characters' names. Alright, motherfucker, you want to fight, huh? No, Blue Phantom. I'm so popular for saving people. Oh. My God, this crowd is fucking casting hate magic. Alright, this is it. We're going to save the host. Wonder what zone we'll be in. I guess this one. No, it doesn't always summon you to the zone you're in, though, does it? I'm so genuinely curious as to what zone will be Blue Sentinel and then all leaning in. Sentineling? Is that how you say it? Oh, we're in the undead bird. Or whatever. Hey, you! Your legs don't move when you walk. That's cool. I like your battle axe. Alright, where's the red fan? Oh, yeah, sure. Bow to you, Sensei. Yamate. Duty fulfilled! What? I never get to do anything. I'm too good. I'm like the Saitama of the Blue Sentinels. I always win, and it's so unfulfilling. God, I hope we get a season 2 of One Punch Man. That shit's tight. Of course, I've read the manga, so I'm spoilers and such, but the anime is so satisfying. Well, that was a fun little assist. I feel like the Dark Phantom just gave up. He was like, oh, Stern Goodman's here. He killed himself out of self-defense. It was the only way to save himself. This better be the best item. That's not even a moderately good item. I almost go so far as to say it's bad. You need a blue response from Frum to nerf me, son. I'm too good. I'm like vanilla WoW shamans. They can't be killed. And paladins in vanilla WoW, my god. They had 3 lives, and then they would just bubble and hearth. He yelled at me. Oh yeah, I have a battle art on my weapon too, don't I? Huh! We'll have us a manly warrior fight. Well, except one of us is doing bullshit attacks that's stupid and dumb, and one of us is fighting. Oh god, Tommy is invading. No, must kill before he gets HP. I have a feeling Dark Spirit Tommy's not an NPC. As me as I could got real lazy. He was like, what the, is the name of a grain of Power Ranger? Tommy? Of course, I'm pretty sure in the Japanese version that's not his name. The Green Sentai Ranger. No, player that's invading. I'm fighting the enemy. Where's your honor? Honorable duel, senpai. Don't you know you're supposed to bow to me and then we take 25 minutes to prepare and buff our weapons? It's like a no rush in StarCraft. Jesus fucking Christ. It's a goddamn pyromancer with a katana. The shit I put up with. Fuck you both. I'll fucking solo both of you. I don't give shit. This guy's, he's bold. I'll give him that. Take a quick sip. Oh, he took a sip too. It's dishonorable and cowardly when he does it. When I do it, it's strategic. Oh, go for a backstab. My god, the latency. I'll go to bed tonight. My character will still be getting hit. I feel like I should have hit him right there, and I did eventually. Alright. Oh. Get down here. Alright, Tommy, you punk bitch. How many fucking S's charges does he get? Jesus. Man, I need to kill this fucking fat man. Oh god, there's this NES controller ASCII in the Steam chat, but I can't appreciate it while I'm being murdered. There, Tommy, you fucking asshole. I'm gonna take the time to clap at you. Good fucking job. Tommy over here, everyone. The worst invader in the game. Okay. Now to kill Stern Fatman. Wait. That's not right. He hops backwards. I can't counter such technique. Don't worry, Morning Snipper. I'll appreciate your ASCII NES controller when I'm done. God damn, I'm being invaded by the most fucking people. I just want to hit him one more time. Throwing knives, be my angel of mercy. There. God damn. Oh, hey, Morning Snipper. Your little ASCII NES controller in the stream chat is hot as shit. Whew. Hey, how you doing? Let's fight. You want to bow or something? Like an ass? Oh. I guess so. All right, honorable duel, etc. Except, the moment I start beating you, you're going to hide behind a giant crab like a bitch, aren't you? Ow. Well, he is fighting me with a katana, so he's already one of those people. LOL. Real men rock battle axe. Like Dolph Hohagen, who teaches battle axe classes down at the rec center on Saturdays. Be there. We're having a duel of latency, son. We just keep trading blows with this shit. Ugh. Oh, damn it. God damn it! I can't stop all these invasions. Why can't I hold all these invaders? Oh, look. The punk crab has been summoned. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, I need to loot this body before I die. Must get Exile Greatsword. Alright, y'all. I got a lot on me. I'm not gonna lie. Just a quick sip for the road, and then I gotta get shit done. We could try running to the boss fog. God, it would piss them off. We're doing it. It's our only hope. I can't fight both these assholes.
It is Miyazaki. Miyazaki's fucking triple boxing on four PS4s. He's like, I show that to motherfucker. I'm evade him with my crayon. It's like, crayon? You mean the birds with the long necks? He's like, no, that's a crane, a stupid. This is my crayon. My Dark Souls a crayon. Do you mean clan? He's like, that's what I said. It's always good. All right, just one more sip for the road. All right, you motherfuckers. Good fucking luck getting me. I'm Speedy fucking Gonzalez. If Speedy Gonzalez and the Roadrunner fucked and had a baby, that'd be me running this goddamn boss fall. You have no fucking idea. Look at all these katanas. My God. Why don't you all fucking go home and jerk off to your fucking Kurosaki Ichigo fanfics? I went the wrong way. We're dead. It's over. Did they both fall? Kazuto, that's hilarious. All right. Keep running. We can make it to the boss fog if we believe in ourselves. And the heart of the cards. Guy, the fierce knight, say, will you get the fuck out of my way? Goddamn, I got more important shit to worry about than your Amish fucking ass. Okay, I'm going the wrong way is my problem. God, I'm gonna fucking die. I have no goddamn HP. Sorry, Crystal Slug. I'll hate you later. Okay. We need to not get hit by any fucking bullshit magic. That's just for starters. There's a lot of bullshit magic in here to get hit by. That's not magic, it's a sword. Okay. God damn the shit I put up with. Bullshit magic! Oh! No, the boss fog redeemed me for my sins. Oh! Oh! If we die to the boss, I don't care. We did it. We did it, kids. We win. And now... God damn, can I use a fucking one of these? No, I can't. Damn it! Well, we're gonna die, but those players don't get the satisfaction of killing us. Or maybe we kill this boss in one try. That was my last stand, y'all. I hope you appreciate it. Oh my god. Phew. Alright. Now that we can fight the boss like mature adults, we'll get him this time. You might not have noticed, but I had a little bit on me last time. I was fighting the entire enemy team by myself. Son, I was just hitting them over the head with my swole dick. Why don't you try one versus one, asshole? Ah, the good times. It really was 300. I was kicking motherfuckers in pits and jumping in slow motion. That's all I know about 300 is you do those two things. Alright, we're actually going to kill all these magic assholes this time. Magic assholes! That's a good name for a porno. The plot to Magic Assholes, since y'all asked. So a man is in the desert of Arabia, or somewhere thereabouts, Arabia adjacent. And he finds a lamp with a genie in it. And the genie comes out, and it's a hot chick. And she's like, I can grant you any wish, but in order for me to grant it, you had to put your dick in my asshole, because it's magic. And the guy's like, well, I guess. At first, he's very reluctant. He's like, I don't know. What about, how does this look in the eyes of Jesus? And she's like, the eyes of Jesus, I'm a fucking genie. He's like, well, you got a good point. I can't argue with that logic. And then from that point on, it's just 75 minutes of hardcore ass fucking. There you go. That's the plot of the Magic Ass. Why are you all watching this? My god. Okay. Fucking Ezekiel Brown here. Fucking when he's not too busy raising a barn and making Quaker Oats fucking oatmeal. He's goddamn casting magic all over me. Yes, your soul spear is impressive. You know what else is impressive? An axe to beat someone to death with. Jesus. Get a fucking job. Alright, we need magic defense before we fight this asshole again. So let's see. 4.6. 5.0. Alright. 10.5. 13.1. 3.5. I beat someone in another world! I'm putting fucking gear on! God damn it, where is my armor now? I don't know what I'm fucking wearing anymore. I
Morning Snipper, I don't, that ASCII's confused the shit out of me. It's a bunch of Mario, Super Mario question mark blocks. Are y'all saying that you support my Kickstarter to fund the pornographic film Magic Assholes? If you donate $1,000, you get to make a cameo in it, and that cameo involves you putting a dick in someone's asshole. I have to film it in international waters. It's the only way to make it legal. All right. The eye of hate is leading me over here. So, let's hope the Red Phantom is somewhere in this general region. Goddamn, Abraham Lincoln. Hey, Broham Lincoln? Really? Morning Snips, do you have directorial experience, or do you have experience in asshole plundering? Because either one qualifies you. It's a diverse pool of, you know, talent. Now, the Eye of Hate is supposed to lead me to the Red Phantom, but it led me to nothing. This fucking dog. The crab is still here. Where do you think the fucking player is? God damn, beating up Blue Sentinel was rough. I need a compass at the top of the screen that tells me exactly where to go. And a voiceover. And a player's guide. And press X to win. Okay, the crab is over here and he's pissed. Why be mad at me? I did nothing. I'm innocent. No, I can't escape him. I fell into his trap of 2 foot deep water. All crabs lead to ruin. Huh? We will never. Wait. Up ahead in the distance. The Phantom is over there. Of the opera, that's to be decided when we get there. Dark Spirit! Is it gonna die before I get there? Did the player just die? No. Okay, good. I'm still here to save the day and be the big dick hero. I did it! I'm the best. Or is that it? There's another. Oh well, I got my ear. Wait, there's another Red Phantom though, isn't there? You look like somebody I fought earlier. There's the host of Embers. How's it going? You look like my character if my character cast magic. Oh, there you are. Hey, how's your head wrap? I'm gonna fight you. No, I got parried. Save me, Amber Rose. Save me. Save me from being bad at Dark Souls. Morning Snipper put some kind of ASCII sniper rifle in the chat. I wish I could comment on it more, but I had to kill this man. You're right, Cowboy 467. Why do I have to put effort? Effort in a video game is 2016, people. Wake up. We did it! And even though I had help and it wasn't entirely my thing, I'm going to clap for you sarcastically. So you feel bad. Maybe he'll Google Stern Goodman and find my YouTube playthrough. So he'll know how properly he was shamed. Wait, why am I still here? I'm like Mr. Meeseeks. I long for death. I'm Mr. Tinfei. Look at me. Whoa, Jerry. Let's kill that red invader. Hey, guys. I can't help but notice I'm still in your world. So, do I live here now? Are you going to cook me breakfast? Because there better be cheese grits. God damn it, I love cheese grits. Well, this is fun. Why can't I escape? I'm trapped in a world of a nightmare of my own creation. It's true. Miyazaki saw how close I was to the Crystal Sage and that I was putting my anti-magic pants on. And he was like, I can't allow this. I make a world of infinite evasion. I think the host of Embers is... No? I thought I was going to say he's lagging out, but he's running around like an asshole. My cast for Magic Asshole. A third invader? My god. I guess I have to go find them. Oh, you're right. Hey, third invader. Oh. My god, they're getting the shit plundered. This ain't even close to fair. It's rough being an invader in Dark Souls 3, son. I'll just throw throwing knives at him. It's my only weapon. In an uncaring world. We did it!
We're the heroes of the realm! Excelsior, Tin Fei true believers! I've got so many ears. Bye. I have to return to my world now, where I'm super awesome and everyone likes me. Man, Beta Blue Sentinel is just... you're drowning in Invader Pussy. Invader Pussy! The critically acclaimed follow-up to Magic Assholes. I think we can make it work. Y'all are going to have to brainstorm a plot for me, though, while I'm fighting the boss. Alright. Magic hat. Magic dress. I already had magic gloves on. I forgot to take those off. 7.0. Ain't bad. Do I have any blue peel bug things I could eat? I don't. Oh well, we don't need them. We're too good. A little fire on this axe, baby. Look at me, I'm like a stern priest. Oh god, I forgot he had mutton chops. He's like, oi lad, why ain't you been to mass? You goddamn heathen. I'll chastise you later. I got to fight Alucard from Helsing first. Because apparently I'm Paladin O'Malley or whatever his name was from Helsing. Man, I am just going fucking aboard this Crystal Sage. I was about to say, I feel like he's supposed to disappear in the floor. It was too much for him. I overwhelmed his magic sensibility. You better be the real Phantom. You're so goddamn fake. Oh, Jesus. Alright, get me over here so I can sit and we're gonna take this motherfucker down. Come on! God damn it! I just wanna hit you a few. Fuck! I thought his little dudes would disappear, but I guess I didn't do damage fast enough. Ugh. So fucking mad. Not because I'm bad at the game. My controller response was bad. I'm using a Mad Catz controller. And the latency on my TV and the barometric pressure. It's not an ideal situation to fight a boss, alright? I guess we'll stay in our stern battle priest mode until we beat this guy, though. Just look for the purple magic. Wait, what's the name of the film after Magic Assholes? Oh, it was, what was it? Invader Pussy or something like that? Drowning in Invader Pussy. Alright. I'm gonna run straight to the boss. I'm gonna hit him with my axe. It's gonna be the best. You have no fucking idea. Neither does he. Ow! My god! Gold Pine Resin, thank you. Where are my 2,000 souls? A Space Odyssey. There they are. Yeah! I retrieved the shit out of these souls. Hey, motherfucker, you think you're so goddamn clever? Oh! 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 Man, he disappeared a lot faster that time. We got so lucky the first time. We were up all night to get lucky. We've come too far to give up who we are in this battle. Well, I found you the first time. Oh! 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 It's too good. Okay, one more round of these fucking lightning axe swings. Put that motherfucker down for the night. Oh, damn it. It's the fake one. We're gonna have to re-catch her in the rye with all these phony crystal phantoms. Alright. Oh, what are you gonna do without your doppelganger, son? It's just me and you, one versus one. You got Ray the Crystal Sage behind me. No, he's a nat far to HP. Could it be the Miyazaki's Edge in boss form? Alright, look for the purple man. Purple man, purple man, purple man. Must hit purple man once. Oh, Shrek out of 10, baby. Don't worry, motherfucker, it's all ogre now. Yeah. We did it together, stream chat. I know you all believed in me. Whew. Man, my neck hurts. What time is it? Jesus, it's after 1 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. All right. I think I'm going to end the stream here. So, appreciate y'all coming out. If you missed any of the stream, I'll be uploading it. I've been recording it separately via Elgato. So it should be a 720p at least video version of this up on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/tenfei. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. So y'all can watch that later. We'll leave him in full-blown battle priest mode until we get back next time.